is evolved its own mechanism. Okay, so it means in that importance of seed, seed have evolved own mechanism. One mechanism. It means it is help continuity of life species. And provide variations. In plants. So it means desirable characters, right? After then, at the time of seed, for example, cotyledons. At the time of seed germination, so cotyledons stores food material. It means the seedlings obtain food material from the cotyledons after they perform photosynthesis. Okay, seedlings obtain food material from that seedlings at the time of seed germination after they form photosynthesis. Next, seed is basis for agriculture. This is the objective bit. Seed is basis for agriculture. So without seed we cannot imagine that agriculture. It means, so then seeds are sown, then it producing of that, okay. So it means seedlings, again they are grow and mature, again they producing of that progeny. So it is a continual process from raising of the crops from one generation to that another generation. It is possible by the seed. Okay, what is that? Okay, crucial. It is a seed storage. Dormancy and storage of seed crucial, and storage of and storage dormancy and storage dormancy and storage is crucial for seeds. It means for the germination of seed, seed having, okay, some resting period. So this resting period is known as the dormancy. Okay, for the storage of the seed, so it is a crucial step. It is important for the purpose. Okay, so this stored seed used as that okay food material to the people, and so it is useful for raising of crops next generation. Okay, when the seeds are sown, it producing plants. So it is extended from one generation to that another generation. After that, seeds having life for seed having life different periods. Okay, some seeds having that only, some seeds have life only some periods, and some seeds have life it will more than okay years. For example, Architectus. Okay, so seed having ability to germinate, that is known as seed viable power. Seed having able to live or germinate. That is viability or viable power. So seed, some seeds having viability is less and some seeds having viability is more. For example, Architectus tundra, lupinus. One plant is the lupinus. So it is identified in Arctic tundra. It is identified in Arctic tundra. So that is known as lupinus Architectus. Architectus. Lupinus Architectus. So Lupinus Architectus identified in Arctic tundra. So it having that viability up to 10,000 years. It means seed can germinate until up to 10,000 years. So that is known as that seed viability. The special type of that wonderful process that is known as that seed viability. It is that surprising that some seeds having that, so able to live or germinate for several years. So the seed having able to live or germinate, so that is known as the viable power. For example, Lupinus Architectus identified in Arctic tundra, it having viability up to that 10,000 years. Okay, after that another plant is present, date palm, Phoenix dactylifera, scientific name. Phoenix dactylifera, scientific name, it is a date palm. So it is identified in at archaeological excavation at King Herod Palace near Dead Sea. So another plant, date palm, Phoenix dactylifera. It is identified that archaeological excavation at King Herod Palace near Dead Sea. This seed having viable power or viability 2000 years. It means after 2000 years it can germinate. Okay, so that is known as that significance of that fruit and seed. It is that important point. One is that Lupinus Architectus up to 10,000 years. After that Phoenix dactylifera date palm, it is that 2000 years viability. Okay. For example, it means seeds have present after fertilization, ovary is converted into fruit, then ovary converted into that ovule is converted into seed, and ovary is converted into that fruit. Number of egg cell in embryo sac. How many? One. Next. Number of embryo sac in ovule. How many? One. Next. Number of ovules in ovary. How many? Okay, we can't expect that. Depend upon plant. Okay. So, after that, number of ovary in a flower. One. After that, number of flowers on tree. We cannot expect that. Not expect. Okay. So, it means the number of egg cell in embryo sac, one. Number of embryo sac in ovule, one. Number of ovules in ovary, depend upon the plant. Then, next, number of ovary in a flower, one. Number of flowers on tree, not expect that, depend upon that plant and there, okay. So, species. After that, it means how that a small, okay, seed is converted into that large fruit. For example, fig fruit. In fig fruit, seeds are small. In fig fruit, banyan tree. But it produces largest tree. Okay, so that is that. Okay, significance of the fruit and seed. Complete that. After that, apomixis, parthenocarpy, and polyembryony. Apomixis. Generally, seeds are formed after fertilization. Okay? So, ovule is converted into that seed. Ovary is converted into that fruit. But without fertilization, okay, seeds are formed. That is known as that apomixis. In some plants, without fertilization, in some plants without fertilization, ovules convert to seed. So that is known as apomixis. Apomixis process, right? So this apomixis process is occurred in some plants. So example, Asteraceae family, and some grasses. So it means apomixis It means, so without reduction division in a megaspore mother cell, diploid egg cell is converted into that embryo. Without reduction division, without meiosis, without reduction division, diploid egg cell is formed. Egg cell is formed. Megaspore mother cell. Megaspore mother cell, and it is converted to, and it is without fertilization. Without fertilization, convert to embryo. Convert to that embryo. So Asiaceae, in some grasses, Asiaceae family. Asiaceae family means, what is the meaning? Sunflower and Tridax. Example, in sunflower and Tridax and some grasses. So without reduction division, diploid egg cell is formed. Without reduction division, diploid egg cell is formed from, is formed from megaspore mother cell, and it is without fertilization convert to embryo. So that is known as that apomixis process. Apomixis process Apomixis process occur in plants at the time of absent of pollinators and at adverse condition means unfavorable condition. Adverse means unfavorable condition, right? So ovule is converted into seed, ovary is converted into fruit. Generally in some plants without fertilization, ovule is converted into seed. That is known as that apomixis process. Example, in sunflower and Tridax and belongs to Asiaceae family. After that, some grasses, it means maize, jowar, just like that. In that apomixis process, without reduction division, diploid egg cell is formed from megaspore mother cell, and it is without fertilization convert to that embryo. So that is known as that apomixis. Apomixis processes occur in plants at the time of absent of pollinators. If pollinators are not available, for example, at the time of adverse condition means if high temperature and snow at the time, so apomixis is occur.